Welcome back. This is Coach Matthew, part 2, Final Fantasy playthrough. NES. It's on the NES Classic. We just got the boat on our last part 1. Okay, we're full. I'm going to need to head around in the boat and let's test the water. What's up, Sahag? Uni should not be in the third spot. Let me put Billy in the 2 and switch Jed and Uni. We will fight a lot of Sahags. This part 2 is going to be a grinding part 2. I'm gonna grind up some levels and some money. We're going to be traveling around. Elfland will have some new gear and spells. There might be a couple other places we need to get ready. That means grind. This is a casual part 2. Let's get these multiple hits going. Hank is our unweak link. That's that bridge, we can go under it. Hey, let's hide. I believe that means pirate in Japanese. I got that word and the word for family mixed up. No. It was supposed to be the second one. But maybe that'll work out. Maybe Uni can clean up. Uni! Uni on cleanup, aisle 3. Spilled pirate. Not needed this time, though. Uni, take it off. Take the round off. $60 for that? What? Did I see that correctly? I believe I did. Matoya to the north. Some place we do need to grind eventually. Because of ogres. going to be able to walk north just right up the block without getting annihilated. Not that I did, but it was a tough fight. Need to heal Uni. Good. Come on, Hank. We're missing. No. It's part of the game early. You will miss. This is a lot of misses, but... missed every time that round. I think so did they. We have to heal Uni after the fight. More misses than hits in that one. Bay here, Matoya's Bay. Are we in San Jose? Shark's got about, what, 100 HP, something like that? More. Okay, 150. Need to heal Jet. Good thing it missed. And he has cloth and no other defense. No armor. At least we're able to hit the shark. Well, we were able to hit it. Take it down. Come on, Hank. MVP Hank. Clearly, something going on over here, all these rivers. Port here, looks like it goes to Elfland. Are we ready for this? Maybe. Maybe. Let's head due north. Where do we end up? I did check out online if you could parry in this game. I saw nothing of the sort mentioned anywhere. I don't remember seeing it in the instruction manual either. Ouch. We still haven't killed the lead shark? That is not good. Uni could have given Hank a potion. Take out that shark. I need to go stay at the inn. And I need some better magic here so I can heal effectively. Too many potions just don't heal enough. So let's go back to Cornaria. Cornaria, whatever, yeah. Stay at the inn and head back to where we just were. It almost goes to Cornaria. Go straight up. That boat moves pretty well. Let's check out what they've got in Elfland. Level 6. Baggins. And Jet, okay. Everybody. Uni needs more HP. She's too vulnerable. Not good. Can we take out one creep? Yeah, we can because we're using Hank. So can we take out two? Hank, you better hit, buddy. No crits from the creeps. Hank's gotta take one out this turn. There we go. Okay, let's take out both of those creeps. Divide and conquer. Bye-bye. Good. Might want to heal Baggins, maybe. Now let's attack, let's attack. Hank has to hit. Simple as that. This must be Elfland. Save our prince. Check it out. Iron nunchuck. Clearly that could be for Jet. Silver sword, whoa. Silver sword looks nice. Iron staff. The white mage cannot equip that. White mage can't get any of this. What about the saber? Billy can get the saber. Okay, let's get the saber for Billy. And let's get the iron nunchucks. For Jet. Sell Billy's scimitar. And sell Jet's wooden nunchucks. Black magic, don't need it. Don't need a clinic, thank goodness. Dark elf. Darkspawn. What is this? Copper bracelets. Well, we can get this for the white mage, Yuna. Let's do it. Iron shield, wooden helmet. And also, Yuna has a spell out there that we're gonna want. Thank you. sell the cloth. Something tells me these spells are not going to be cheap. Hey! Dark elf, huh? Astos wears a disguise and lurks in seclusion. Northwest. Spooky castle. Silva. 4,000. Well, we can almost get our own ship for that. Who's gonna fly it, kid? You? It's actually 10,000. Just, what is this, a park up here? Well, that's what a prince does, right? Erdrick. Now, in the Famicom version, I wonder what this says. Does it say, here lies Roto? 837 to 866. We just played that character. Level 3 and level 4 magic. We want that. We want this and this. So we need a lot of money for uni. Lot of money. Take a couple of encounters. Well, let's take an encounter. We need money. We can do this fight. So this part 2 will basically feature grinding to get everything we want from Elfland. That's gonna be the goal. Members attacking the wrong opponents, but that worked. Let's take one more. Grinding for gold out here shouldn't be all that tough. They're dropping 200 a pop. Uni for cleanup. Is that a cleanup? There we go, that's a cleanup. Billy with a crit. Yeah, I call Baggins, Bilbo Baggins, I call him Billy. Is that rude? How much is the inn in Elfland? don't really know. Okay, take out the front wolf, yeah? Can we take out more than half the wolves? Let's lose Los Lobos. Hank. Get rid of this backwards flow. That was it, 58 gold for that. We'll take it. Take out the great wolves. Uni can do it. Told you. No problema with Uni. Bye bye. I think we should end the grind there. Play it safe. Oh, we still have to go to the castle as well. We just went to the town. 100 gold? Sure. Kind of pricey. Let's check out the castle. Got a lot of elves around here. Why don't you get together and go find this Astos? Surprise attack. They got raided. That must be the prince. 5 years? That's a long coma. That's not good. Cave of Dwarf is at the west end of the Aldi Sea. That's where we are when we get in the boat. That body of water is the Aldi Sea. Hey, 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 how do I get there? There's a wall there. Matoya. Well, she needs the crystal if we're gonna get the herb for Sleeping Beauty. Okay, so we need to go get Matoya's crystal We still need the key. We get that from the prince after we wake him. There's a spooky place to the northwest. We have to go northwest after we grind. There's gonna be ogres, great ogres, and all that jazz. Let's check out this old EC a little more. Uh-oh. See, stay in the boat to do that. Okay, so straight up, we've got Canaria. Take out the shark. Let's take out the enemy older than trees. The shark is older than a tree. And been around longer on this planet. What's going on with this red Zahog? Nice. Got Canaria coming up here. Alright. So let's go around to the east and just double check this Aldi C Odd Eye. Which one of those eyes is odd? Or are they both odd eye? Let's go east. Land immediately. So, okay, we've hit the edge here of the Aldi Sea. There's nothing, there's no island in the eastern part of the sea. Provoca to the northeast. Canaria. North of Elfland. Still alive? We didn't explore out by Provoca. Provoca's to the southeast. You can go to the east. There's nothing there yet. There might be a port, but we can't use it. So we'll have to come back and explore over here later. But there is land to explore. Thank you. well, explore this part of the sea, we should check out the west. Two sharks. Divide and conquer. We need Jet to start hitting twice. Let's heal Hank. And again. This is how you get to the dwarves. There's a cave. Don't miss, Hank, come on, otherwise we strike out. These hogs are pretty slippery customers. They're hard to hit. Back to Corneria after we explore the west. Is that a port? Is that Elfland? That looks like it. Is that north? And we'll know. We're heading to Canaria. Stay at the inn, and then back to the grind in the boat. And explore the western Aldi Sea. And before we go back to that grind, though, we're going to go to Elfland and see what we can buy spell-wise for Uni. Use the last charge to heal Hank. And switch the lineup around. Thank you. Very purple. We can get a level 3 spell. So let's do that. Cure 2 and heal. What's the difference? What does heal do? This chart is not very descriptive, the chart that came with the game. Heal is for the party. Okay. Well, let's start off with a heal more. Next acquisition will be the heal spell. Get rid of the shark. Shark gotten rid of. Hank. This party's gonna hit like a ton of bricks. What can we see? A lot of rivers. Whoa. That must be that castle to the northwest. Take out the double eyeball. Double. It's not the good double. I don't think it comes with onions. Paralyzed. Okay, stun, how does that work? It does not last after the battle. Is Hank going to come back to us in this fight? I don't know. We have a solution for dark, but not stunned. This might take a while. Uni's got her cure too as well. Hank will be just fine. Assuming he gets unstunned. Got a hit, team. Can't miss all the time. Finally, Bill. So I suppose paralyze lasts the entire battle. Unless you deal with it. How do I deal with paralysis? Hold inflicts paralysis, so would it be a hold? That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good! How do you deal with paralysis? He's not stunned anymore. There's no stun. So how do you deal with paralysis? A heal or a cure potion would... Isn't that just for... Isn't that just for poison? Or does that... I don't see any white magic that can... that's particular to stun. Gotta be some way to deal with it. In battle, unless... what if everybody gets stunned? It's like in Dragon Quest, everybody goes numb, you... wipe? Check out this cure too. Well, she got full, so we don't know the upper limit on cure two yet. The reason to grind is to get this hit percentage up, because if you can't hit it, how are you going to kill it? Head back to Canaria. That direction. I'm gonna use the last cure two on Hank. This western part of Aldi-C is not very large at all. Aldi-C is not all that big. Shark goes down. We have to take out that eye. Okay. Let's take him out. All in this round. How about that? The next round, that is. Everybody hit! Meaning our party. Ooh. Uni, clean up. Uni takes off 46 with a crit. Nice. Still also need to fill up level 2 magic and provoke. Take out the eyes. The eyes, Chico. They never lie. Uni attack the lower Sahag. Trust in Hank. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I played my cards correctly. No. Wouldn't have mattered. Might want to use our Cure 2 on Billy. Nice, Uni. Okay, so 60 some odd HP. Okay, heal more. gonna heal Jet with our last charge of cure. Grind a couple more fights, stay at the inn in Canaria. Check our gold. It's another spell. So we'll get heal. Level 3 white magic. Wipe them out, come on. Go to the end. Another level. HP total's looking better. Let's get rid of this ogre. Buy us some maho. Two, three, DMG. Baggins. Yuni's off and on with her HP gains for leveling. Level it'll be a lot, the next it won't. In terms of HP. iron shield. I'm guessing the fighter is the only one who can equip this in my party. The ninja can. Of course, I don't have a ninja yet. Take a look at my inventory quickly. Wait, let's go ahead and equip. Sell. So when it's an odd number, they round the down one. I see how the game is. This wooden helmet. Let's get Hank the wooden helmet. Okay, we need one more level 3. We need a lot of money for level 4 spells. Thanks for getting in my way. Stranded on land. You look like you can poison us. I don't have a spell for that, which would mean we would have to use antidote. Probably not desirable. Maybe we want to grind in the water, but we can't get poisoned. Yeah, poisoned. It's a level 4 spell, pure 4,000. If I remember correctly, 4,000. Where am I going to get that kind of money? Awfully expensive, but I don't have a choice. Just grind in the water. Safer. Cheaper. We will take that chance. Now's your chance! Dwarfland. This is not good. If Hank gets paralyzed, we might have to run. Let's try this. Take out the eyes. Okay, that's one. Come on, Hank. Okay, this is not gonna work. How does run work in this game? Wait, Hank is cured? How did that happen? How did he get cured? I didn't do anything. I don't know what happened. I do know is that we have to get rid of that eye, and Hank is no longer paralyzed. So paralysis takes care of itself in battle. Sometimes. Okay. That's not weird at all. Happened again. Okay. Maybe paralysis is not as bad as I initially thought. Those little details like that in this game, I don't recall. Let's heal Billy. little sloppy. Let's clean this up here. No. Sawhogs are tough because you can't hit them. Take out the shark and cure to Billy. Charge left to cure Uni? I don't think I do. One more. Come on, Hank. That's that. 480 gold. Okay, we want to fight pirates. Thank you. Let's change the party order. Let's switch Billy and Jet. That's it, team, come on. Old Reliable. Without Hank, we'd be in a lot of trouble. Let's go to Provoca and check out their level 2 white magic. We're not trying to directly damage with Uni, not with magic. Magic is to the east. Okay, Lamp is the blindness. Mute is a stop spell. Invisible raises defense of ally, anti-lightning. We already have one of these. Lightning. Would that help against paralysis? That's a gaze. I think a gaze is a lightning attack. Stop spell. We haven't even encountered a magic using opponent. I might delay on this. We haven't seen a magic user at all. And we haven't seen a lightning attack either. So I'm gonna wait. We're gonna wait. Elmond, help them in the west. Got it. Well, let's... What level 3 magic are we gonna get? Thank you. Clean up, Uni, clean up! Uni! Boy, they sure do miss a lot in this game. They as in the player characters. Can we take them both out? The answer is yes. Jet needs a heal. Well, it's going to be anti-fire. Harming undead, we've got three physical attackers. I don't think we need that. Anti-fire. Yes. Okay, Uni has her level 3 spells. Level 4 are expelled. expensive. We also need that silver sword. We need this. So we need 16 large. That's a lot. We get poisoned out here. First spell we get is also pure. Let's stay in the water till we get pure, then we can grind north of Elfland. Anti-fire, what would we use that? Have we encountered a fire-breathing opponent? I don't think so. We're gonna race up and down. Sawhogs are tough. I don't remember them being this difficult. I'm not sure why. I think with that silver sword is going to be a lot better, I think. I wanted to do the Sahag instead, the first one. Randomly cured, I don't get that. Read further in the instruction manual / user's guide. Hank. Uni with the kill. Need to heal Uni after this, and Jet. What are we gonna heal him with? Let's heal Uni with a cure. Let's use a cure 2 on Jet. Let's use a cure 2 on... Let's try a heal. On those last two charges. Done. Thank you. take the money. We won't take the money and run. We'll take the money and sail away. And where's their boat? What are they, swimming? I can see the shark doesn't need a boat. You know, a duck doesn't need a boat to float. We know that. The odd eye could be floating. I don't know. It could be like that eyeball in Star Wars. And the Death Star sewer. The garbage chute. Although that's just one odd eye, not two. Sawhog, like a merman kind of a thing. Looks aquatic. The pirate. Kaizoku. Where's your boat? Riddle me that. It's not an airship. Where is their boat? And after I defeat them, can I take their boat and sell it? Or lease it? Something. Anything. I need the money. Maho Takai. Uni will need a heal. Come on, Hank, clean it up. There we go. They switch frequently. Billy and Jet, always switching. Or maybe the pirates walk on water. Maybe. Who knows? Maybe they got a hoverboard. I'm in Back to the Future Part 2. We are traveling through time here, maybe. Maybe. As they said, we are not from... They mentioned hour, and we are not included in their hour. So we are not from this... That's how I interpreted that statement. We are not from this land. I mean, this world. We're not from here. So, where'd we come from? We're not from any of these towns, any of these nowhere. All of a sudden, boop, just show up with an orb. And 400 gold. So So we're like the chosen ones of prophecy. So God magics us, just bam, we're there. Can you hook us up with some more money, God? We're trying to save the world. You give us 400 gold. How about 400,000? I can get all the spells, all I get everything. Dish it out. You've got it. And if you don't have it, why not? And you can get it if you don't have it. So there's a solution to this problem that God doesn't want to be a part of. At least they give you 400 gold in this game. Dragon Quest, the king will give you 50 bucks. Dragon Quest 3. Yeah, the devil Baramos is going to wreak havoc on this planet. Some equipment is 25,000. Here's 50 gold. What? This guy's sitting in a multi-story mansion castle. Gives me 50 gold. Should have attacked the king. I wonder if they have that Skyrim mod. Where certain NPCs in the vanilla game that you can't kill, in the mod you can. I guess we just grind this out, right? Let's take him out one at a time. Why would you gaze Hank if he's already gazed? That doesn't make any sense. Unless he snaps out of it. Finish this fight. Going to the inn after this. We're letting them all hang around. Oh, come on, team. Not impressive. Let's finish strong here. we are gonna leave part two right now. Part three is going to be the quest for Thou Wow. We need 4,000 for Thou Wow for the Silver Sword for Hank, our fighter. We need 3 for Thou Wow for Uni's level 4 white magic. That's 16 large. We've grinded almost 3 of it. But the quest for Thou Wow will be part 3 of this Final Fantasy playthrough. Thank you for watching.